हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट हिस्ट्री चैप्टर टू न्यू किंग्स एंड किंगडम्स। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट एग्रीकल्चर एंड इरिगेशन वर्क इन चोला एम्पायर। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट टाइप्स ऑफ लैंड। चोला इंस्क्रिप्शंस मेंशन सेवरल कैटेगरीज ऑफ लैंड। दे मेंशन सेवरल कैटेगरीज ऑफ लैंड एंड द फर्स्ट वन इज वेलेन वेगाई। First type of land, that is Velen Vegai. Its meaning is this land was used by land of known Brahman. Velen Vegai is land of known Brahman. Land of known Brahman peasant proprietors. The meaning of proprietor is owner. First type of land is Chola inscriptions mention several categories of land and the first one is Velen Vegai, and this land that was for known Brahman peasant proprietors. Proprietor means owner. And the second type of land is Brahmadeya. This type of land was Brahmadeya, land gifted to Brahmans. This type of land was gifted to Brahman. Second type of land is Brahmadeya, and this type of land was gifted to Brahmans. And the third land is Shalabhoga. This is the third one, Shalabhoga. This type of land, land for maintenance of school. Third type of land is Shalabhoga. This type of land was used for the maintenance of school. And the fourth one is Devdana. This type of land was land gifted to temples. This type of land was gifted to temples for the construction of temples. This type of land was given for the construction of temples. And the last one is Palichendam. This land was donated to Jaina institutions. And the last one is Palichendam. This type of land was donated to Jainas to set up institutions. This is Palichendam. Chola inscriptions mention five categories of land. First is Velen Vegai, that was for non-Brahman peasant proprietor. Second, Brahmadeya, that was gifted to Brahmans. Third one is Shalabhoga, that was for the maintenance of school. And fourth one is Devdana, that was gifted for the construction of temples. And the last one is Palichendam. This type of land was donated to Jainas to set up institution. That was the types of land. Now we will discuss about who could be a member of Sabha or what were the qualifications necessary to become a member of Sabha. What type of qualification should be there to become a member of the Sabha? The first one is all those who wanted to become a member of Sabha, they should be owner of land from which land revenue can be collected. First qualification to become a member of Sabha, all those who wanted to become a member of Sabha, they should be owner of the land and land from which land revenue can be collected. And the second qualification to become a member of Sabha, they should have their own homes. That is the second qualification. Third one is they should be between 35 and 70 years of age. Or to become a member of Sabha, their age should be between 35 to 70. Next one is they should have knowledge they should have knowledge of Vedas. They should have knowledge of Vedas. And the fifth one is, they should be well versed. They should be well versed in administrative work. They should be well versed in administrative matters or work. And they should be honest also. And next one is, and the last one is, if anyone who has already been a member of, if anyone has been, if anyone has been a member of any other committee, if anyone has been a member of other committee in the last 3 years, he cannot become a member of another committee. If anyone has been a member of any other committee in the last 3 years, he cannot become a member of another committee. These qualifications were required to become a member of Sabha. First one was, all those who wanted to become a member of Sabha, they should be owner of the land from which land revenue can be collected. Second one is, they should have their own home. And third, their age should be between 35 to 70 years of age. And they should have knowledge of the Vedas. And they should be well versed, or they should be aware about the administrative matters, and they should be honest. And if anyone has been a member of any other committee in the last 3 years, he cannot become a member of another committee. These were the qualifications which were necessary to become a member of Sabha.